Assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Aiman.
And I'm Nurul.
Together we are anXna. Hashtag anXna.
Yeah. Today is gonna be about, okay, we're gonna do all about food because I love to eat. We love to eat. Okay, so basically what we're gonna show you is what I recently purchased because I just suddenly felt like eating it, you know. It's just a random craving, like I think. Yeah. Okay, so you know, the first thing that came to my mind, the craving that came was tulang.
Red bone soup.
Yes. So tulang. I just love tulang. Okay. So the first thing when it was about tulang, the first restaurant atau kedai, okay, that came to my mind was actually
Tash Tish Tosh. Located at 50 Kandahar Street.
Yes, okay. So when we went there for the first time was like, do you remember when we went there?
2 years ago. After marriage.
No, it was actually before.
It's after.
After? No, it was during ROMM. Okay. So, no, it's ROMM.
Alright.
The day that we went to the Kaidi. Okay, so it was with my parents, so we went to Tash Tish Tosh, and then we tried the tulang. Red bone tulang, actually. It's called red bone tulang. It's a stew-like dish. Okay, it's really nice because it's like a fusion with tulang and stew.
What?
I don't know, but...
Cool. So, we just recently, as my wife said, we have recently purchased or ordered it through food delivery because as of now, we are currently under lockdown or circuit breaker measures was being implemented into Singapore due to the COVID-19 pandemic. So, without further ado, let's see what we have. Guys, the food has arrived and look at all the food. Luxurious looking food. It comes in total of a few containers, 5 containers all in all. We actually ordered 3 goods or 3 items.
3 dishes. Mm-hmm. It's a proper term. It's a food, it's a dish.
Yeah, right. Three dishes. And it's contestant number 1, the lamb rack from Tash Tish Tosh. It came together with 3 sauces. This is the mushroom sauce, white mushroom sauce. This would be the pepper sauce, and that would be the gravy for the mashed potato. Comes with at least 3 pieces, I guess, 3 or 4 pieces. Next up, we have the beautiful, luxurious, vibrant
red bone tulang.
Yeah, the star dish. So as you can see, we actually ordered 1 set and add on 2 pieces. However, the owner was gracious enough to provide us with additional pieces. So all in all, we actually had 8 pieces when we ordered 5 pieces.
So thank you to
Yeah. Okay.
I'm touched.
And the dark horse of everything, a spontaneous purchase, the red marrow stew.
It's called bone marrow.
Yeah.
Beef bone marrow.
Beef bone marrow, the dish. But it's actually a stew. If you look at the size of the thing, humongous.
When I ate it, it was.
It was huge.
It was amazing.
It was amazing.
It was the size of my hand. Like, yeah, the bone was the size of my hand. Can you imagine that? No?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, amazing.
First off, we are gonna have the red marrow.
Beef bone marrow. Okay, beef bone marrow. I took the smallest piece because I was like slightly intimidated by the size of the bone marrow. I love beef, I love bone marrow. It has this distinctive taste not everyone likes. Like my husband, he cannot eat this much because he might get a headache or something, I don't know. Right? Yeah. So, you know, if you like it, you should get it. If you don't, then you should just give it a shot. You might end up liking it like how he did. Yeah, it's really, really good.
It's a clip of... Yeah, just look. Just have a look at how beautiful this piece of bone is. I wish you could smell it because it is just magnificent. Look at that. Just one run through the bone. Everything comes off. All the marrow.
Oh yeah.
Fat and flavor. This, yeah, this is the second piece, which is, it's like huge, my friends. Like pretty big.
Check that out, look, it's big, it's huge, it's crazy. Wow.
So this part,
this is the best part ever, because
guys, have a look. One run through the fork, all the bone marrow comes out.
And it's in huge chunks. It's, oh
my goodness. Just looking at it just makes me remind myself of the scene that happened. Actually, after everything,
scene or sin, S-I-N, because it is sinful with fat people.
Alright, okay. So, you see one fork full of bone marrow up your mouth. This is the aftermath. My wife ate all the bone marrow. I just gnawed on all the pieces of meat that was dangling.
I ate all. I gave some to my mom. So,
yeah. Look at that. See, I cleaned it up. It's good. I cleanse it up.
For someone who actually doesn't eat beef or tulang much, you know, this, you know, it's a shock to me because he likes it.
I like the beef that was on the bone. The beef marrow, on the other hand, is quite tasteful. So, I'm kind of torn because it might not be something that I really like. However, I did enjoy it.
It's good enough that you enjoy it because you don't even eat bone marrow. You don't even eat that.
Okay, so the star of the main order.
Just look at how amazing this tulang looks. The meat on the tulang itself is, wow, it's full of meat.
It just falls off the bone.
Yeah.
In simple terms, it's tender, it's juicy. What else would you like? It's like meat tapping. It looks like an ice cream, but it's meat ice cream, for God's sake.
Okay, focus on the tulang in the middle here. Here, look at this. It's full. It's wow. Okay, and we just, you know. Oh, I love this so much. So much. This is where...
Oh, it's just a side view of somebody trying to show off how big tulang is. And look at this. One pinch and woof. It just melts. It just literally melts. I know people say it melts in your mouth, but guys, this thing melts in your mouth like butter. Meat butter.
Bloop. Ooh, there's the marrow. Alright, look at it.
Yeah, well.
Okay, so next.
The side cake, which is the lamb rack. But you see this. This, I took a piece of the rack and I drizzled. So I just ripped it off and I put it in my mouth. Cause he said, put it in your mouth. No, it's good. It's good. It's tender. It's how I describe it? Because it's already cooled off. It's not really.
It's not warm. It's not just out from.
Yeah, I mean, it's good as it is. It will be better or great if it's just grilled. Yeah.
And that's actually what we ate during our breakfast.
During the circuit breaker period. I think so. Overall, we would rate it maybe out of 10. For me personally, I would rate it about 8.5 because the sauces were good. Flavor was there. The aroma was also ever present in all the three dishes. It's proper. It's a proper dish.
Cooked down.
So for you?
For me, I'll give it an
8.5
as well.
8.5.
Yeah.
Why not
because
a 10?
I don't give things a perfect 10 because nothing is actually perfect.
Okay. What else could it do better?
Probably the taste of the stew itself could be slightly flavorful.
You mean the sauce?
The sauce itself, okay. Yes. Maybe you can add some black pepper. I love black pepper. Some flavors in it, not just fully. It was slightly tomato-ish to me, but it's good. It goes well with the stew. It has the beef inside. It was cooked together in slow cook. It was really cooked through and through, the beef and everything was really nice. no complaints about the beef and the bone marrow, especially because it's really worth it. Huge chunk of marrow given, like, wow. Probably the stew could be slightly more depth of flavor. What do you think?
I think so. Maybe if we were to dine in, it would be a game changer.
I mean, given the fact that because of this circuit breaker and also we are fasting, it's the fasting month, we order it, they have to deliver it, it'll take some time. It's not really like out from the kitchen straight into on the table. It's like out from the kitchen into the delivery box, into your home and onto the table. So it's a really long wait.
For what it's worth, it's really good and I can truly recommend you. If you have never gone to Tash Tish Tosh, please proceed over to the outlet when the CB period is done and enjoy yourself.
Even if the circuit breaker period is not over, you guys can actually, I don't know, call in and you will deliver. They have island-wide delivery. You just go to the website, you just Google Tash Tish Tosh, and then you can see the number that you can call up to actually get your order.
Yeah, that'll be all for today, and I hope you guys will enjoy the food like how we did when you ordered it later on.
You really gotta go and get it. Even if you don't like bone, you gotta go and get it.
Okay, so signing out, ANXna.